baby, who was supposed to be born next month, is now improving in the NICU of Baptist Hospital. She was born at 30 weeks because her mother was having heart failure. Action News Jax Deanna Bettineschi shows us how doctors saved both of their lives.
Baby Savannah is tiny, but she's a fighter. She was born January 20th of this year at just 30 weeks old after her mother was suffering from congestive heart failure.
She weighed 3 pounds, 6 ounces.
A team of doctors and nurses gathered around mother Tanidra DuBose as she began getting a C-section. There was a 30 to 40% chance the mom wouldn't make it.
And then at the same time, you know, I'm trying to process this while also giving paperwork to sign to say, hey, in the event you don't make it, you know, we need someone to be able to make decisions and care for your daughter.
DuBose tells me she remembers herself slipping away and becoming weak as the C-section was happening. But hearing the cry of her daughter gave her strength.
As I was closing my eyes, it was like a second wind. Yeah, almost. It was like the fight began.
She says the team of nurses and doctors also gave her strength.
Everyone, from the nurses to the doctors to housekeeping, to the people that bring the food. I mean, these people were just, I built a bond with these people.
The biggest concerns were respiratory, you know, breathing on her own, not needing oxygen, and then eating on her own. That's actually a big hurdle for most of our little ones. And Savannah did really well. She came off the ventilator quickly.
And there's even more good news. Baby Savannah is going to be coming home from the hospital tonight, and her family can't wait.
We are extremely excited.
DuBose says once she gets Savannah settled at home, she'll go back to the doctors to figure out the next step in getting her heart healthier. Reporting on the South Bank, Deanna Bettineschi, CBS 47, Action News Jax.
What a great story, and wow, Savannah's coming home tonight. Great
yes.
night. Big night for that family.
It is. Savannah's a fighter, and she gets that from mom.
Clearly.